for your next competition shot. Load. Start. So a very high scoring round there, both Yang and Christensen with an excellent 10.7. Great shooting. For your next competition shot, load. Start. Ladies and gentlemen, after that, she'll lead the competition in fourth place, representing Germany, Julian Justus. Now, the next two shots will begin to decide the medals. An excellent 10.8 from Christensen in that round. Takes him into second position. So we're getting very, very close to deciding our medals.
For your next competition shot, load. Start.
An excellent 10.6 from Christensen means that he cements his place at the moment in the silver medal position. The gap between him and Richter is now 1.4. The next shot will decide the bronze medal and the two athletes that will be dueling for gold and silver.
Competition shot. Load. Start.
Also in that round, as we become close to deciding the silver and gold medals, an excellent 10.8 for Christensen.
For your next competition shot, load. Start.
So in that penultimate shot, an excellent 10.3 for Yang means that he extends his lead to 2.4 because of a 9.5 there from Christensen. So here we go, the final shot of this final.
For your next competition shot, load. Start. Stop and load. It's all to the final.
So, ladies and gentlemen, your gold medalist representing the People's Republic of China, Yang Haoran. And your silver medalist representing the United States of America, Dempster Christensen. And your bronze medalist representing Israel, Sergey. Vice President and President of USA Shooting, Mr. Frank Schreiber, Secretary General of the International Shooting Sport Federation, and Mr. Oligario Vasquez Rania, President of the International Shooting Sport Federation. Your bronze medalist representing Israel, Sergey Richter. Ladies and gentlemen, your gold medalist representing the People's Republic of China, Yang Haoran. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the People's Republic of China.